to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 18, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pack.
Alright, that was a pretty slappy end of a cutscene there. Pretty empty looking streets.
Egon, our new boss, called again?
Please don't call him that. Just Peck, that's bad enough.
Peck? Called again? He's not happy. He says that if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
Oh, it's the Peck guy, the dickhead from, how the hell did he become the boss? Oh, he's the government guy. I thought the mayor fired him, though. I don't know, I'm probably overanalyzing a Ghostbusters game. Ooh.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
This creepy guy.
Yes.
Over here.
I don't think so.
On a mountain of skulls,
no,
in the castle of pain.
No, it didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner.
I shall sit on a throne of
blood. It literally exploded
once more.
After it screamed obscenities at.
Nice. From the
Shoes
second movie.
Are untied.
No, I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's
the
warranty.
Times to come. It is just
so what
scorcher.
You're telling me is that none of your other copies that you've sold throughout the entire world screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. They are willing to believe you. But I wasn't born yesterday. No. Goodbye.
Climb up the pole? No. What are these weird names? R. Stance? W. Zetamore? Huh. Alright. Let's roll.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick Peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Elissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within three city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that Peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm gonna bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
Slime.
Thunder. Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
Watch out, black slime. Unchecked, it can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway. Anything it wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that deck.
Sliming the shit out of this game.
Door sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
He's all covered in slime. What am I doing? What the hell am I supposed to do? Fragile. Must be French. This spooge. Here we go.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to. Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Hey, cadet, get in here and clear this off, please.
Be ready for anything. Possessors are tricky and powerful.
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
I, yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
That's how they got the original sounds, music from the movies. The little tones.
Don't let it get me!
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Ruh-roh.
Can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood!
Get in there, bitch.
Alright! You guys are really good.
Voila! That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's the buzzer? How's the buzzer? Buzzer was ish.
Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh no, if this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast.
Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day's the first day.
Who's the dick?
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock alone. We will wait for him forever.
Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got him.
I never got him.
More possessor ghosts, kid. You know what to do.
Right.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Rikers Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
More than I expected.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
They're attacking the guests!
Fuck the guests, they're just extras.
Above you! Could be trouble!
Oh my god! Dear, get your coat, quickly.
Throw another trap? Oh, that's weird. Let's just auto pick up.